Your name, how old are you? Tell me your life story.
My name's Kieran, 22, recent college grad, kind of figuring things out.
Have you ever had an issue where the toilet bowl gets left, you know, out in the open, the toilet seat gets left up, and you drop something in?
I think someone's probably dropped the phone in there. It happens.
And then you're spending money on rice, all that sort of thing.
Yeah, and it's just gross. You know, you don't want it to happen. Yeah.
What do you think the worst thing that somebody could drop into the toilet would be?
That's a good question. I mean, the phone is pretty bad if it gets bad water damage, or like if you have like AirPods, it's an expensive one to lose.
Okay, so what would you do if you drop something into the toilet?
I mean, I would probably try and grab it out in the safest way possible.
What's the safest way possible?
I don't know, maybe wrap some toilet paper around my hands or something. It would kind of ruin my day, I think.